This is an AMI This Week shortcut.
I'm Wade Brown for Accessible Media in Calgary.
Welcome to my humble abode.
Jason Nicholson lives at the Fourth Dimension, or 4D, group home.
It's a home which is accessible for people with mobility challenges. I'm in a power wheelchair and everyone here is.
Stuart, hey, how you doing?
It's going to provide me the support I need so that I can do the things in my life that I want to do. So I can live a normal life.
And helping Jason and the other residents with living a normal life is the Director of Development at Accessible Housing, Anita Hofer.
At this home here, we offer 24/7 support. So we have residential care workers that help people get in and out of bed in the morning and off to work or off onto their day of school and whatnot. The bungalow itself has 11 bedrooms. There's an office on site and there's two kitchens, which is quite unique. There's a professional kitchen because we offer meals here, and there's a residence kitchen, which many of the residents use on a regular basis so that they can do their own cooking and remain independent as well. This is a wraparound patio. We've got beautiful sight lines of Confederation Park, just lots of trees and things that you can see that are really quite therapeutic for people. An important feature for a home like this is to have accessible access in and out, so automatic doors and ramps and wide doorways are always a feature that people need here, and we just need bigger spaces so that people in wheelchairs, which are bulky, can gather together, and it's really important that we always have community spaces for us so that people can gather together and celebrate and just get to know each other.
Besides the community spaces, each resident has their own room.
We're in my bedroom, my room. It's got just a hard floor, and so I can roll around in here. I have a desk and a computer, a bed, shelf, a fridge, because I do my own cooking, and that's all I need.
And the other person is up here.
Last year, Jason graduated from the University of Calgary with a PhD in mathematics. He credits the support he receives from 4D for his success.
Before I moved in here, I lived in a condo, an apartment on my own. I was becoming kind of isolated because with the disability, it was a pain to go out. Like, it was hard to do all the work. And now there are people around all the time. So socially, it's a very good thing.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
My favorite part about this building is the people that live here. It's just been really fascinating and interesting and wonderful to get to know the residents. And I said it many times before, but everyone here has a very compelling story. Everyone has made really interesting relationships and really cool friendships. And we've got folks that are busy working and going to school. So it's just like a really lively place, and people here are really just engaged in life.
I think this kind of place shows that it's possible to help people with a disability to thrive and become part of the community, part of the citizenship, be a contributing member to society rather than just a drain on society. I think that's fundamentally important. There's a whole range of people feel they can't do anything. That's wrong. They just don't have the support for doing what they can do. And this kind of place gives that support.
For more information, visit accessiblehousing.ca. For Accessible Media in Calgary, I'm Wade Brown.